free the cable from the guides and remove it.